Washington's latest health reform idea? An $800 billion healthcare bill and a government-run public option. With big tax increases, over $300 billion, even on health benefits. The Wall Street Journal says larger deficits are guaranteed. Inflated taxes, increased spending, and more government control over your health care. Call your senators. Tell them to say no to a government-run health care bill.